Hey guys, what's up? It's Brian, big guy here today. It's been a while since I made a video. As you know, a giveaway is going on right now, so check it out if you don't know what I'm talking about. Link into the description. Also, I'd like to wish you all happy holidays before I start this video. And, the main reason for this video is to let you guys know why not to buy a MacBook Pro right now. Now, the iMac and the MacBook line were updated about sometime in October, I believe it was October 20th to be exact, and they were updated successfully, and you know, they're great, and if you want an iMac or a MacBook, get them now, they're great quality. But if you want a MacBook Pro, those are scheduled to be updated sometime in the next few weeks of January, and in January they will be updated, so that's what the rumors say. But I would suggest waiting on getting a MacBook Pro if that is what you're planning on getting. If you're planning on getting an iMac or a MacBook, you're good to go. Go ahead and get one. But MacBook Pro, yeah, wait a couple weeks. i5 and i7 mobile core chips are rumored to possibly being placed into the MacBook Pro lineup. So that'll be pretty cool. So in October, it was weird. Only the iMac and the MacBook Pro, the MacBook. The MacBook Pro was never actually updated, but it will be now, and it's scheduled to be released at some technology conference thing. I don't know much about that, but we'll probably find out more as time goes on. Again, guys, this is just a checkup. It's been a while since I made a video. I'll make a new one, a couple new ones in the next week or two. But anyway, guys, happy holidays. Hope you had a happy holiday if you've already had your holiday. Or a happy upcoming holiday. Thanks for watching, guys. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.